If you go to Apple website today, you will find the list of all the products that they are selling except one, the iPod. And well, Apple has been slowly discontinuing the iPod lineup, but as of today, it has been officially discontinued. So for this video, let's go 12 years back to the launch of a little product called the iPod Shuffle. The iPod Shuffle was launched in 2005 and it was meant to compete with MP3 players of its day such as the Walkman. And from since that launch, the iPod Shuffle has gone on to live for 4 generations. The name Shuffle was given to the iPod because users love to use the feature of Shuffle on their actual original iPods. The Apple iPod Shuffle was the cheapest Apple product that you could buy at its time. It costed around $50 for a 2GB model and strangely enough, I bought one. Even after so many years, the iPod still doesn't manage to look dated. While the other MP3 players have clearly aged, the iPod with its metal enclosure, plastic ring of buttons looks beautiful. However, like all products, the Shuffle wasn't the one without its flaws. There was a huge controversy when Apple decided to have only their own earphones compatible with the iPod. I personally never liked iTunes interface. It was very slow. The data transfer cable, which is small enough to get easily lost, would often make the Shuffle worryingly hot while charging. Despite all its flaws, the iPod managed to create an impact and paved the way for new Apple devices which we see and use today. And guys, that is all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know which iPod you had and I will see you in the next one. Bye.